Hello everyone, Montez here. There we go. Playing the Russian Zelda Twilight Princess. In the last episode, or of what I remember from the last episode, at the end of the episode specifically, I was forced to get off of the game. In the middle of a temple, which means I have to start all the way at the beginning. But luckily, since that won't be a problem, I guess it was convenient. Also, at that time, I was sleeping, so also convenient. So here we are at the beginning. And I believe I have talked about this. In the middle of a temple, wherever you are, you will, warp all the way back to the beginning for some odd reason. And I don't know why I just got hit. I always manage to do something right. It's my main ability. That gate is not locked, I can go. After that little mini-boss, we got the claw shot, which is useful in this dungeon, because you can look onto vines. But not only that, we can. Water is coming from that way, so we can do that. Here, I'll show it off in a better manner. We're gonna go back to where the mini boss was. Just as I expected. This gate is still locked. Now, since these handles won't work, obviously enough, look up, and we have a target. Now by weight, that goes down, and that opens it. Water current is going from this way, and there is one of those things over there, then instinct should tell us that we need to go up on the upper floor and do what we need to do there. Gears aren't turning. Thank you. the map. About time, too. So now... this is the boss. If we activated it on the fourth floor, some way, somehow, we can activate it on the second floor. We can go up the ramp on the second floor, go to third, and go to fourth to activate. That's what I'm thinking, at least. We got our water source. So, I need to head up to the second floor, or the floor that's higher than this. Haven't I already done this already? I believe I have. Interesting. Here comes the confusion. All right. So we're going to be looking at our map repeatedly during this whole little thing. So if this area is green, that means we must have adventured in it more than once, or at least once. So this part is blocked off because of this little wheel, but we can't access that because we need some water over there. Yes, water is flowing there, but we need it on another level. We're already on the top level, so there's no higher than this. Now I want to stay up here to see what I want to do. Not what I want to do. That if moved over there goes down there. Maybe there's a bottom part to this.
Wow. So. Water is flowing down here. Okay.
Oh, man.
I'm sorry, you guys, but... it's just confusing on so many levels. If we already done that before, then how do we get up there? Wait a minute. A better question was... how did we get over here? I took the second floor, I went through there. However, that's blocked on the second floor, and if I go over here at this time, I won't be able to go. And I think you have to activate the water first before you can move anywhere. But I can try. Because it appears that I can do this without water streaming. So, no, game, don't you dare. Second level, aka the level I can't get to by normal standards. If I didn't have the claw shot, that is. Yeah, it appears that I was doing all that wrong. Here because of that, so what the heck? That's streaming down there, which means that it's going on the first floor's level, not the second floor. Jesus. I need to know, was there a target? Because I could have done this already. Thank Lord I came back in here. Yes, I can do this. I think I can. Message window. Alright. Look up. Over there. Ha! I know that there's no second geyser. Every treasure chest is just, what's the name? No, I can't hookshot. There we go. Yeah.
Now we have both. Hello. You're disgusting. Raise the water. Okay, yep, not going down yet. Did he just get me through the wall? I don't know if he got me through the wall. I'm slightly amused. Oh my god, he can't get me through the wall. That's, interesting. Oh. Oh, I locked him out of his own room. Well, that's nice. Goodbye! I don't think he'll swim in water. Where was I going again? Oh, right. So, as I said, that's the boss. And that's where it needs to go. Alright, so now I know where I want. Room that I want. I think? No, it isn't. It was the bottom one. Thank you.
Target something.
That's me, dude.
He's still moving. Oh. Oh, that was so close. Almost fell, I think. Well, this sucks. I have to do another rotation. Area.
Okay, that's cool.
Well, this isn't shocking. So wait a minute, hold on. All right. So it appears I need to head in this main direction. Ha! This is where I just was. Oh, man.
Let me look at this in a closer way. It's like something over there. Turn this off, because I don't want to see this. Is there anything that I could go over here for? Yeah, I need to try and check.